Hey y'all, before we get into some regular shit, I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe, hit that thumbs up, also that notification bell. Let's go.
Scrack-a-lack and party people, I'm SARKAZZ. Welcome to my channel. I am a daily vlogger, only posting on Mondays and Fridays though at 9 a.m. doing everyday regular shit. Sounds like something you want to watch? Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit.
I want to go to a dispensary so bad. The ones in New York suck. I might take a drive. I gotta do some research. I don't want to go far. I wonder. I'm gonna look at like I seen who I was talking to. I think it was on the review channel. I think I was talking to them live. I found a dispensary that, you know, sells stuff that would be, you know, if I went out of New York, but it's not like a place you can go in and pick. You order online and pick up. I'd be Googling places and I Google and look at the address and stuff. I'm like, that looks sketchy. No, I mean, people put, they put their reviews and say, you know, they felt the same way, but when they went, I got my plug right now. I'm cool. I'm good. I want to go to an actual dispensary. I gotta look more into that. Anywhere outside of New York, it's so good. More, I mean, they're the ones in New York more medical, not recreational. I mean, medical is cool, but you know, recreational.
The next day,
Scrack-a-lackin' party people. Good morning, happy Saturday. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 21 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 29 degrees.
I gotta take the garbage out. It's too cold. It's a new show. Yo, the original Law and Order is coming back in February.
This is my family.
What show is this? So much shows. Shyamalan is coming out with something new. Nice, quiet weekend. It is cold outside. Oh my god. Yo, Amazon is stupid. Why they deliver the package and put it? We have one of those. I don't know if you want to call it a post mailbox. I don't know what that means. You know, it's the spoke of the wood is in the ground and it's, you know. Yeah. They put it on top of the mailbox. Are you fucking stupid? Oh god. So yeah, I give them a bad review because they, you know, they send you the thing. How did we do? Yeah. And I give a bad review because I have the direction. Do not leave by the garage. Leave by on the side door. You have two side doors where you could just put the package on the landing. Why are you putting it, you dumb fuck? I'm watching Grey's Anatomy. I'm with the season 16, I think now. I think, yeah, I love that show. And in the living room, I'm watching Ozark.
I always thought the greatest thing that happened to me was.
It's cold outside. The heat coming on. What's up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Ooh, yeah. There you go. Happy Sunday. Oh, it's nice. It's just cold. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 29 degrees Fahrenheit.
Okay.
Today, expect a high of 35 degrees.
Oh, we going to the 30s? Stop playing. What's up, y'all? Happy Monday. It is 8:48. Yeah. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 29 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 33 degrees.
Girl. And it is snowing. cut my hair now. I'll wait till if I go back to work. Right now, you know, with the whole Feliz Navidad, non-essential, like, you know, you don't have to be on site. It's working from home, and they extended it now. Well, before that, it's a hybrid schedule, you know. You're in the office sometimes, all. But I've been maintaining my hybrid schedule, like, I'm going to work. But being at, you know, the car, I mean, everything, you know, everything happens for a reason, and it's everything for, because, like, now, I'm working fully remote now, because, yeah, I'm not renting no car. Mm-mm. The secretary's like, oh, you just throw some Clorox wipes up in there, and, you know, then you're good. Mm-mm. You're clean, ain't my kind of clean. Girl, mm-mm. I don't want to go there. Mm-mm. What some people deem as clean, ain't my clean. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. My mom ain't raised me. See, it's pretty much melted away. It was nothing substantial at all. It's been a productive day. Work sometimes get busy, sometimes blah blah blah. But overall, it's been a good day. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 33 degrees Fahrenheit.
Okay.
Tonight, expect a low of 31 degrees.
Okay. It's crazy. My brother just called me. It's Monday. My car is ready today. How are you doing? I'm like, stop playing. Yep, so he's coming for me around 5 o'clock to go get my baby back. I'm shocked. I was like, okay. I'm so excited. My baby's back and pretty. Y'all see my baby? Like it never happened. Thank you so much to my brother. I'm like, yo. He made this so smooth, and I'm shocked I got the car back today. I'm like, huh? I ain't mad, but I was, she's so sexy. I felt like I was getting into a brand new car. But yeah, y'all, catch y'all tomorrow. Keep saying shout out to my brother, but also shout out to Chase Automotive. If your car ever gets fucked up and you need some work done, check out Chase Automotive. Yeah. Y'all, happy Tuesday. In the whip. Why somebody parked at the hydrant? Why they can't just... There's somebody in there because the lights aren't in the car. So... So dumb. You have, let's say, how many families, however, on this block that get picked up by this school bus? Why this school? Why did that just come to one area and stand? You know, okay, we got the OVID going on. You could stand and want to space out on the sidewalk, but y'all just pick up in one area. He stop in so. Like, come on, man. Like, this is so dumb. Dumb. Yo, any of y'all watching Power? Oh my God. Sunday's episode. Oh my God. They better write. This, wow. I don't want to spoil. I don't know if any of you. But if any of y'all watching it, let me know what you thought about Sunday's episode.
everybody, people. Today was a good day. Just making sure I was focused. 4:42. Cold out here. It's crazy how the car, man, the car be sitting out here. Why does it like register when you turn it on? Anyway. Yeah, yo, Amazon getting on my fucking nerves, bruv. About to change the sign on the door by the garage. There's a sign that says don't leave packages here. I guess they're not big enough, so I made a bigger one. Bitches, there's two porches. Why the fuck are you leaving stuff right by the garage? Like, you dumb fuck. Is that the call? Could y'all pick that up? Because that's my detergent. What I got there? Detergent. Washing up liquid. Hand soap. Nigga! Please pick up my... What the fuck is wrong with y'all stupid asses? Oh my god. What's this? Statement, we don't owe you nothing. I see statements, I mean, I look at them, but... Be like, it ain't my problem. It's fine. Yeah, once it's out of my hands. I mean, I'll check on it, make sure. But no. So, I have a... There's a recall on this car. There was a recall, and this is the second part to it. Because they were developing software for something. Yeah. So, I did the first part. Just called to make the arrangement for the second, you know, for them to put the software on it. Nigga, on the paper it says the shit take like 1 to 2 hours. You understand? So I called where I have the lease from. I need to stop fucking with them. You know, I keep saying, but it's like, you know, I'm just like, you go somewhere you see, just stick with that. When they change my car next year, I don't think I'm going to them. Because I have some, the customer service is just very, very lacking. I know everybody ain't like, I get it, but oh my god. So I called to make the appointment. And she just seemed like she didn't know what she was doing. So she put me on hold, you know, let me go check. So she come back. Oh, there's no, she said, are you gonna be leaving the car? I said, no, I'm waiting for the car. Because it's not like work being done. It's a software, you have to just plug up something and digga digga digga. The hell am I leaving the car for? I have never left my car. Well, it wasn't, I mean, the last one of the car was when it just got fixed. But before that, I don't leave my car. Whew. I mean, again, I don't have them issues, you know, since I don't own a car anymore. Those are the issues I had when I owned cars. And they weren't new vehicles. And that's the shit you know. I was in a mechanic like every fucking weekend. But I don't leave cars, especially with women. Men, you know, most mechanics are mostly, it's a men-driven industry. They think women just, oh, yeah, well, I see it. I've been, you know, women just come and drop the car off and, oh, and don't ask no questions. And like, what's going on or that? They just pay the bill when they come. You got the wrong one. I'm not that person. Because, listen, you will go bring your car there and leave it. Your car will sit there. You feel me? That shit will sit there. There is no priority. Anywho. So I told them no. So she's like, oh, they don't have any, openings to, you know, to wait for your car until next year. Bitch, we just started January. What the hell are you talking about? I was like, you know what? I said, put me in for dropping off the car. But I ain't dropping off the car. But I'm trying to get to the appointment. So she made the appointment. But some said, this don't make no sense. This don't make no sense. So what I do, I call. I got the main number for Kia. Because I'm like, this shit don't make no sense. This ain't like something I'm bringing in for me. It's a recall because y'all shit is fucked up in something. The hell? So y'all should have been prepared for the people coming in to fix this shit. So, when I called there, she's like, she put me on hold and she's like, you know, she called the place where I have the appointment and she's like, you know, you bring it there, you know, but it's, you know, it's up to them to, you know, tell you if it's gonna be, you know, overnight. And I'm like, is this bitch listening to what the fuck I'm saying? Oh my god. This is for a software update, which on the notification says this is 1 to 2 hours. I am not leaving my car here for software install. No! So I was like, is there any more Kia dealerships in Brooklyn? So she finally said, they may have the number, please. I called there and I called and explained. I have this is the recall, blah, blah, blah. Are you aware of this recall? And y'all said, okay, I called so-and-so. They said, I have to leave my car, but this is a software install. Why would I have to leave? She says, he's like, no, you have to leave your car. The devil. People, fight for yourself.
people are stupid, man. Coming down the block, the car, there's a car in the way. They signaling to come over. This fucking idiot in this bit. Way back there, way back. He seen me signaling to come over, I'm coming over. The idiot speed up to go stop at a light. Like, what's wrong with... Oh, Jesus. What's wrong with people? What do you speed up for? Like, what the fuck? Oh, God. So that fire truck hit the fire truck. It's not like a regular, I don't know, but hit that car. Girl. She looked like she okay. She's sitting in the car and doesn't look like anyone was in the passenger side where it hit. Wow. Wow. Car came in and it registered mad quick. Car is reading 30. Yes, that's accurate because the phone is saying 28. Girl! Yo, Amazon pissing me off. But I'll give them till tomorrow. They're getting on my nerves with saying stuff is delivered, but it ain't delivered. Like, get the... Anyway. Make one stop and I'm headed in to cook some curry chicken. That'll be for dinner for today and tomorrow. Yeah.
I don't mean to put it on your nose, but it's clear how my baby's running this the block, cause you fear what you do to you if you get dirty hands in the veneer. What you do, what she is, little boy, I tell you this. If baby won't sit, she can sit. If baby says lit, it's lit. Got your bank account in a cube. Said it loud, it's the truth. Baby wanna ride, she can ride. She can ride. Baby need some time, she got time. She got time. Got your bank account in a cute. She can make a count, how about you?
How are you?
She would put you in the bag, yeah. Wouldn't even need a planet. If she wanted, she a magnet. They should let her name a planet.
Everything she dropped like Corona. Viral, make the world start over like a owner. She ain't about to set, but they really wanna throw.